Sweating heaps, and I haven't even started training yet, Andre. It'll be right, mate, in the bag. Okay. Two, Andre. Number three, Andre. Not enough meat, too much vegetarian. I'll fix it next time. Number four, last one of these, Andre. Bit heavy today. First set, Andre. that's an extra 10 kilo. 200, I probably was. Very heavy. That's it, mate. Your diet not right, Andre, but that's my choice, being lazy. Still persevering though. Hey Andre, usually show these around, but yeah, I don't like complaining either. I think it was some guy named Matt on YouTube. You fellas, yeah, ones at the back as well, mate. I seen a few of your boys. Go and do some light leg extensions. That's what I need to work.
I think. Still getting the bun. What, Andre? I'll get the big teardrops. Like Jose. He's got good legs. Change them twice a week though, he said.
I'm gonna get my phone wet in the rain. Andre? Okay, I'll have to wait. Let's see what happens. We're about to do the top across the back, Matt and your boys. Flexes. I'm a pretty humble bloke, but like, yeah, that went out to you, Matthew Addison. You subscribed me. Seeing you and your boys doing a few good flexes there. Good stuff. Later, bro. So yeah, I always wanted to like build up across the top of my chest. And in my life, without weights, just was the way I seemed to like, I think it was the way to do it. So like, I'm not gonna do too many sets, if I, but anyway, never been big on diamonds. I think you gotta go onto your chest, about there perhaps, maybe back about the knot, about there, because I broke my, this arm here, I snapped it, the humerus, with a bit of help from a front rower, and yeah, but I've still got a good jab and a rip and an uppercut and a hook with it that's never failed me. And once a guy got on my left side, just outside of my shoulder area, in a game of rugby league, I was playing hooker, and I had to take him down, and I did. Oh, I think that's about it. No, that's gonna go back a bit to there. Okay, let's go. Certainly feel them there. Something I have to put into my routine. But for now, yeah, you have your good days and you have your not so good days. I persevered today, but I gotta stop focusing so much on carbohydrates before I train and chuck some vegetables and some meat in with my food before I train, because that will give me brutal strength. Okay. Oh yeah, I was just thinking of you before. My sister and my brother, Raylene and Larry, if you stumble across the video, you are my thoughts and prayers. Keep the good faith. All right, and the activity. Okay. God bless you all. Bye-bye. Hallelujah. Glory to God.